Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, find the Windows Defender version installed in Windows 10. Click Windows Security icon. Click Settings icon. Click About. Anti-malware client, engine, antivirus, anti-spyware versions are displayed. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.